Hey, good morning, Kylie. Back out here live in City Circle. Mayor John Shoup is joining me right now on the show. I said, thanks for waking up early. And you said, it's okay. I've already been to the YMCA. I've already pumped, done some bench presses,
deadlifts. Got ready.
You got ready. Right, exactly. What beautiful place here. We're really enjoying the welcome mat that you've laid out for us here. But I want to talk about the bank tragedy, the SunTrust Bank, the shooting. Sadly, five women were killed in that shooting. And when you're back in Tampa, the last thing people heard about Sebring was that. But so much has happened since then, and out of tragedy can be born so many things, John.
Unfortunately, we're not insulated from the terrors of the world here in Sebring. It's a great small town. Our area is just it's a nice, peaceful place. But something like that happens, it rocks your community. And one of the best things about Sebring and Highlands County is that it's brought people together, but we're already together. It's like a big family here, so it just strengthened the bonds that we've had. And there's a lot of good things that have come out of that as far as people helping people, different events that take place and that stuff, and trying to remember the lives of the people that it's affected. And it's not just the five, unfortunately, the five ladies that passed. It's also the employees and their families and that stuff. But it's kind of invigorated the community and say, listen, we look out for each other here.
It's obvious to me that has happened. That bank will never reopen in its place. Those women will never be forgotten.
No,
anyone
no.
involved in that will never be forgotten.
Correct. Yeah, we have a memorial. The Truist or SunTrust had demolished the bank, and there's a memorial there. It's a park now that'll stay forever.
Let's talk about City Center, where we are this morning. This is all roads lead to here, all roads lead out of here. This is a really unique place, this roundabout where we stand.
It's a different, there's not a lot of circles in the United States as far as city towns. And it was developed by the Sun, by George Sebring. He said, I just want a place, it's where everything radiates out of downtown. And it's happening now. And it's a lot of rejuvenation in our downtown. We're seeing a couple new restaurants come in. We've got two new coffee shops that just opened up. So
I know.
There's a lot of interest.
I've already supported one this morning.
There you go. Very good. The coffee vault across the street.
The coffee vault. Mayor John Shoup joining us here. Have you done an airboat tour yet?
I have done airboat tours.
You have?
Yes.
Was your captain John Scott?
It was not John Scott. It was a different captain.
Well, doggone it, Mayor. You got to make sure it's John Scott next time, because we're going to go to that story right now. Thank you so much for spending some time with me this morning.
Well, thank you for coming. We appreciate it.